Taking a look at power outages across the state, there are more than 3,000 homes without power right now. Of course, we'll continue to monitor outages throughout the afternoon.